Music students from around the world are set to perform a classical concert at Ravinia tonight.
The purpose is to spotlight the power of music to create connections. WGN's Mike Lowe has the story for us from Lake Forest.
On the quiet campus of Lake Forest College, 135 students from around the world are rolling in. They're bringing cellos, violins, and saxophones, but in this case, the students themselves are the instruments of change.
They can change the world.
Music educator Christine Taylor Conda has a bold vision for a weary world. That the act of making music can create global harmony.
The language is really music.
It's part of Ravinia's Reach, Teach, and Play initiative.
They're rehearsing now for 2 hours, then they'll have lunch, then they'll rehearse again.
The program, with the theme Orchestras for All, prizes access and equity, with students selected by teachers in their hometowns to travel to the Chicago area for an intensive 4-day seminar.
We know that kids of all races, of all backgrounds, from all cultures, if we give them the right resources, can excel musically.
Ana Garcia,
I'm from Reynosa, Tamaulipas, Mexico.
Comes from a city in northern Mexico on the border of Texas. She's using her violin to communicate with students from Sweden, Greece, Canada, and various cities in the United States.
It doesn't matter where are you from, we all can play the same music and perform as well.
It's a reminder that there are no barriers in a band, no strangers in a symphony.
One of the more funny things is hearing everybody's accents. I think the main thing that I realize is that all of these people are here for the same reason, and that's because we love music.
Emerging classical artists from the National Orchestral Institute are mentoring the students.
This is really not the time to be shy. This is the time to really show the audience and each other how much we love what we do, because it's so special.
But the students are teaching a valuable lesson too, how to create connections.
It's an international connection. It's something that all humans have, that all humans feel.
And soon, all are swept away in compositions crafted for cinema. They are preparing for their own performance before a live audience at Ravinia tonight.
Playing music is a thing on its own, but when you have a live audience, it's a whole different ballpark. You're seeing the reaction of this art that you're able to produce.
Sixteen-year-old Jordan Alberon is an alto saxophone player from Waukegan High School. She's one of the students breathing life into the idea that a world consumed with conflict can find peace in performance.
Our cause is music. Music is, in my eyes, a form of peace, which I think we all need a little bit more of.
And as the students roll onto the empty college campus, it's a meaningful insight. Peace doesn't always have to be quiet. In Lake Forest, Mike Lowe, WGN News.
And Mike tells us the Orchestras for All concert is tonight at Ravinia.
The gates open at 5 o'clock, so you got about 15 minutes. And the concert's at 7 o'clock. Tickets are $25 a piece, and there are some still available tonight.
And they sound good.